Alright, so I'm going to show you what I learned as to how to beat Genesis in Sword Art Online Hollow Realization. Now, instead of just thinking that he's going to randomly attack you, you got to pay attention to how far he is from you. And I'm as fast as possible. That, depending on the distance, that's going to give away whether or not he's going to do. My test. I mean, depending on his distance from you, is going to determine whether or not he does a special moves or if he does like a normal attack. In a normal attack, you can parry. When he's a little, when he dashes up, and be careful because sometimes he's doing some bullshit, so you know. Yeah, see something, see what I mean? Like, it's like sometimes he follows that pattern, sometimes it doesn't, but that's the pattern that I'm noticing. Like, gotta keep an eye out on him. That's one you really gotta watch out for. That'll probably kill.
お前の強さについて、お前の強さは、力
More phases after this. I literally gotta be careful. I can't, it's almost like you can't do shells. Like I'm trying to avoid getting hit by that fucking yellow move, but it's like, even with the stun resistance, pretty, or at least one I haven't unlocked. Oh, but that's the trick that I learned to beat this guy. Like, you gotta just pay attention to how close he's getting to you. Or just have a keen eyesight for when his sword glows red versus when it glows white. Like that. That was a fail. Top of a fail.
Ah!
See, that one I learned you can actually move to the side and avoid. The other ones, he's really going to follow you. Really? Fucking back attack on all things. We're getting too close. I gotta create some distance between us. Really? I don't have time to run out of SP. Final stretch. You gotta be careful with that one. See, that's an automatic death. He just hits you too much. you serious? I don't think he does it twice in a row, but shit, I ain't even taking his chances. Not even doing normal attacks anymore. He's just spamming fucking. Oh, now he wants to do one. Hard as hell to detect when he's gonna do that. Guess is when he gets real, real close to you now. Oh no. Watch out for that. Yeah. Oh, see, man. Oh, wow. You can't determine when he's going to. Worst spot ever. I'm mad I sat there and I ate that. I literally sat there and ate that. There we go. Fuck. Finally, bro. Finally. So that happened. Kirito,
shinpai wa shiteimasen deshita.
So da, anoko wa mou hitori no mega
kare o taoshita ato oku e mukatte ikimashita.
Oku ni itte miyou.
Hai.
Oh my god, that guy was a dick. Many fucking chances it took me to beat that motherfucker. Would have beat him on my second try, but my controller died. I kid you not. My controller just cut off in the middle of the fight, right as soon as I was going to beat him, and he killed me.
あの人は私を必要何者だなり私を連れ出し戦う術そして私をティアと名付けティアいつもNPCのことをモブと言い続けていたジェネシスがこの子の名前をしかし人々は彼を否定し拒絶したたそれは 初めての人を失った。またやはりあの人が教えてくれた通り人の存在が私たちを傷つける私たちを拒絶する世界なんて必要ない私たちを拒絶する人々なんてさあ一緒に祈りをそれがあの人のねいえ それこそが何もなかった私たちに与えられているプレミア私は世界が崩壊することは望みませんなぜこの世界は人々が必要だという人は人を受け入れることなんてしないただ拒絶し拒絶人が存在することで 世界がこんなにも醜くなるのなら消してしまった方がいい私はあなたの都合でこの世界の人たちを消してしまうわけにはいきませんそれに私はみんなが持っている可能性を守りたいどうして人間たちを守らなければいけないジェネシスや私を拒絶した人間たちを人がこの世界に来なければ こんな思いを知らずに済んだのいいえ受け入れてくれる人間だっているそんな人間はいなかったお前たちだってお互い分かり合えたかもしれないのに彼はその可能性を消すことを選んだ拒絶し続けた人間と分かり合おうとするものか一緒に祈らないというのなら 私一人ででもこの世界を崩壊に導いてみせる!
6つの成績があの子の周りに。
この世界に人なんかが存在するから汚れていくんだ。
The bitch is crazy. Be crazy.
手伝おう。 転移したのか。
Tensei, whatever the fuck that move was that Pain did in Naruto when he created that move. I don't remember the name of it, but fuck me. She's making a new iron card.
あなたは与えられた役目に逆らえない。私と一緒になるのだから。